Hey Dino, how you doing, man? You having a good one? Trying to get 181 range bonus. Got me 95. Got me 10. Doot 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 doot. 181. That'll do it. Shut the vacuum off so you can hear me. Having a smoke at work. Hey, no problem, man. Okay, support Phasmatus. And then straight over to Entrana. You're having fun grinding out Duke. 2500 KC, holy. I've got a whole 1 KC on Duke. You're a little ahead of me. Almost top 500, what a gamer. It's 6000 KC to be top page. Ah. Well, good luck on your grind, brother. Hope you're making some good money along the way. You're making big bank. Made 5 mil at work today. Hey, let's go. So where is this spot in Trollheim? Because I don't remember this quest at all. Trollheim Tully. I mean, I'll just go there. And I go down the path over here. I need to get here, so I need to come up here. Okay. Straightforward. Alright, let's bank. I need to dig. Okay, I've got my spade, so that's fine. I'm at 9 kg, that's probably good enough. I can probably make that run from 100 energy. Got 2 awakened orbs and 3 kills. My man is gaming. This is the main. I'm done with leagues. My clan's doing a bingo event. I've been doing Kurasks to try to get a leaf-bladed battle axe. It's one of the bingo tiles. I got a hard clue. I went and did that. And for my hard clue, I got a master clue. And if I do the master clue and get a unique, that's a bingo tile as well. So I may not have enough front energy here. There he is, cold. Yeah, I don't care. Run, run. I do care about these trolls smacking my ass. I'm out of run energy. It's over for me. Go through the cave. What are you doing? Leave me be, puppos. There's a lot of dogs. A Fallow the Bard again. We take those. How did I get there? Fairy ring? Yeah, fairy ring. Zoom. Oh, that's just barrel chest again. Let's go. Had 3 Fallow the Bard steps so far. I feel like that's quite lucky. As long as you've got the item. Ask me for a god book, a barrel chest anchor, and now a barrel chest anchor again. So that's definitely lucky. Oh my god. Molten beast with fiery breath. Acquire this with its death. Just lava dragon bones, ain't it? Am I high? Zooming. Holy shit! Oh. That's like the worst one. Need a smoldering stone. That's 4.4 mil out of the bank. That's some dog shit right there, Fallow, you piece of junk. Fuck me. How am I running over here? I gotta go to the G and buy a smoldering stone. Fuck me. I'm broke. What a joke. Damn. Back to Kurask's, I guess. That my Fallow the Bard tab, I guess. I guess that's where I should put this. God knows I'm never actually going to use it. What am I doing? I'm going straight back to Kurask's, right? So I'll clean these first. Sorry, a guy I haven't talked to in a while. He's texting me, letting me know he quit the job that I used to work with him at. Congratulating him for finally doing the smart thing. Job was miserable. Hey, Buzz, how you doing, man? Yeah, I'm really lazy with my herbs. I should really clean and convert these into herblore XP, but I just haven't bothered. See here. Nardalady. Nah, but Nardalady charges you 200 GP a pop for cleaning herbs. I don't want to do that. I'm poor. My cash stack is 6.8 mil. I can't be dumping 200 GP an herb. I had like 50 mil, almost 60 mil, I think, like 2 weeks ago, and then I bought, what was it? I bought Augury and Rigor. Do I do group bossing at all? I do not. I do Toa sometimes when my clan wants to do it. That's about it. I was fine money-wise until that Master Clue made me buy a Smoldering Stone. I mean, that sucked. You're so cheap, one day you will head toward the light just to turn it off. What does that mean? I am kind of cheap, but I have no idea what that expression means. The right hat. Save money by turning the lights off? Doesn't everybody save money by turning the lights off? I don't feel like that's a cheap thing. I'm missing the joke here. I'm sorry. Is that everything? I feel like I'm forgetting some obvious bit of kit here. you do 10,000 Cerberus, stones aren't much of an issue. Yeah, I have to learn Cerberus. I've only ever killed Cerberus in Leagues, and in Leagues you can just teleport in, teleport out, teleport in to teleport out. Because it's not actually an instanced fight. You do it fast enough for, like, the Elidinus statue, it doesn't reset. Completely free, KC. Alright, back to Kurasks, I suppose it is. Move some stuff around my second monitor first, though. Okay. Yeah, hey Buzz, hope you're doing well, man. My current OSRS goal is my clan is doing a bingo event, and I have decided to do the tile for the leaf-bladed battle axe. So I'm just sat at Kurasks, killing Kurasks. Grab my thingy. Because I'm trying to get a leaf-bladed battle axe as my bingo tile. We're supposed to do a barbarian assault at some point. It should happen today. And if that happens, I'll swap off Kurasks to go join that. Because I need that for my main anyway. I think that's all I need. I'm probably forgetting something. Looks fine to me, though. Yeah, there's a 100 mil pot for the clan bingo. And I think there's 10 people on my team. So if we win, it should be a 10 mil split. Let's see here. How many people are there? There's... Can't count them, because they're mods, they're always in the channel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 maybe, looks like? 11 people? So 100 mil spot, pot split 11 ways? Maybe 12 ways, I'm not exactly sure on that one. That'll pay for that disastrous Infernal Axe, at least. Yep. I'm just going to kill Kurasks, hoping to get that leaf-bladed battle axe. I'm gonna do that probably the rest of the day until we get a barbarian assault going. You know, I should really have checked my bank, because I feel like I have an elite clue in there. The elite clue might give me a master clue as part of the reward. I need to double check and make sure I don't have any clues in my bank. I do. Nah, that's a beginner. Fuck that. That doesn't count. What am I doing? Where? Energy. Where? Dump.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Dino, welcome back. Still grinding away on these Karasks. Got the leaf-bladed sword a bit ago. It's like 1/3 drop rate of the axe. Might smack some more Duke. Go for it, man. You've actually been working? Oh my god. Hands are black. This man's all greased up. Covered in carbon. Imagine getting pencil dust all over your hands. Yeah. Sounds like you need to wash your hands. Oh my god.